This just into the newsroom. We are learning more about a hit and run in North Charleston. According to the North Charleston Police Department, officers responded to a crash around 4:30 yesterday afternoon. This crash happened on Rivers Avenue near Dalton Street. Officers tell us the accident was between a motorcycle and a car, and after the collision, the car fled the scene. The driver of that motorcycle was taken to the hospital for treatment.